This demonstration shows that a cartoon's lips can be synchronized to a sentence.